composer who was a very famous bolero from Cuba, was living in New York City in the late 40s. He became afraid. Mario Bowser introduced him to Dizzy Gillespie, because Dizzy Gillespie was very interested in Afro-Caribbean music, so you need to meet this guy. He meets Chano Pozo, of course, the rest is history. That's the kind of marriage of Afro-Caribbean music mixed with jazz. They called it Cuba, Cuban Diva, Cuba. And one of the most famous pieces from that particular era, late 40s, was Manteca. The translation of Manteca is lard, Crisco, but anything that can burn is greasy. So that's the rhythm section. It's got this kind of burn, it's kind of slippery. And that was the derivation of the name Manteca. So this is going to feature Brent Williams on Barry, Seth Travis Bigler on tenor again, Connor Gilbert, and then we're going to have a little drum extravaganza at the very end. So,
thank you.
This is my 30th year doing this. I've done it every year.